You know what? I'm about to say it.
Say it.
I don't care if you broke your elbow.
You can stand under my mind. All that you can stand under my.
Guess what day it is? A skater day. It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve, darling.
Basically, today we are going to Rodeo Drive, which is a place in Beverly Hills where all the famous people go to shop because it's like Louis Vuitton, Gucci, all that malarkey. Then we're going to Melrose for me to take photography photos. I haven't vlogged in a few days because I've been ill as hell. Basically, I've been very ill, so. In this Nissan. Look at this amazing wall that I found. It's insane. It's on Melrose? It's on Melrose Avenue, where it's like the most artsy place. Melrose is pretty much right near Hollywood. Melrose is the place where Team 10 used to live, where vloggers and artsy people come, because it's artsy, bro. Oh my god, that's so clever. God is your image, and it's like an image of you. I just find this really weird how there's a mirror here. Oh my god, I might as well just kill myself. What I've noticed is there's so many weed shops on this strip. Literally everywhere there's weed shops. Everywhere you look. Is that a G-Wagon I spot over there? Is that a matte black G? Oh my god, I swear, down. I swear down, Justin Bieber has that car. That matte black one.
Black, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure that wasn't him just now? Because it looked like it.
That might be his car. Ow, someone just whacked me with their bag. Ew, these Christmas shoppers. I can't deal with it, bro. This is what last minute Christmas Eve looks like. We're going to Cheesecake Factory yet again with the chocolate bread. Guys, my Rolls Royce just arrived. Guys, I don't want to flex, but everyone's taking pictures of my car. I'm sorry, hon, but my Rolls Royce is not for taking photos. I can't, but I match it. We're at Rodeo Drive and everywhere is so posh.
Hello!
I was literally just saying to Mum, I haven't seen one single vlog. But we're in Rodeo Drive and it's so posh. Literally, I feel so out of place right now. A bit like New York for me. I haven't been to New York, but this is what I think it would feel like. I've encountered a snob so far, butted in front of us in the queue for taking photos, and then she was like, I've got to complain about this, I've got to complain about the food. She looked at my dad and was like, I've got to do my Xmas shopping, and I've got to go to Tiffany & Co, I've got to go to Steven Maiden, I've got to do all this. This woman was like, I've still got to complain about the food at this one place. And I was like, well, you clearly can't afford it then, bitch. Literally, everyone here is such snobs. I couldn't shout in their face, because they really piss me off. Everyone who thinks they're better than you really pisses me off. I'm triggered in Rodeo Drive, I'm literally so triggered. I thought Rodeo Drive was nice people. No, nuh-uh, they're so judgmental. I hate Rodeo Drive already.
Dolce & Gabbana.
I feel like you have to flex so hard here. The only thing I can flex right now are my trainers. I'm literally just shook how people can afford all this shit. I'm so confused, someone just went up to me and said, ah, that's a good idea, just wave one with me. Fun fact I just found out about this shop, basically it's yellow and it goes with the yellow thing. You have to pay $4,000 to just walk in. Mad. Absolute mad. Madness. I don't like this place. That is a vibe.
For a day of drive, done it, mate. Absolutely done it. Bro, like, I just want to absorb this. I want to absorb being rich. Yeah, a day of drive's been alright. People are a bit weird, though. But yeah, this place makes me feel quite sick, and I don't know why. It makes me feel a bit sick, because if I'm like, if I had this, I would hate to flex on those beaches. I'd hate it. It's quite dark, isn't it? This day I did pretty much everything I wanted to do for the rest of the holiday today. Does that make sense? This video probably won't go up for ages because I've got so much to edit when I get home or like on the plane, whatever. No, but I wanted to get on the topic of homelessness because it's honestly, I felt so upset earlier because on Christmas there are so many homeless people in LA. It honestly gets you because there are so many wealthy people here. My camera battery's flashing. There's so many wealthy people here that it almost blanks out the fact that there are so many homeless people, because obviously people are going to be like, oh my god, he's famous, he's rich, and they will draw attention to that. But really the main problem is homelessness here. There are so many, and that's purely because there are either veterans that don't have a home anymore, like they've just been abandoned, or someone's tried to come out here and being famous, they can't afford it, so they turn homeless. It's like, honestly, it's so sad, and I wish I could do something, because on Christmas it's so unfair. So I just want to say that I'm so grateful for being here and this whole trip. I'm so grateful for it, and honestly, it's just, Christmas is like time to spend with family and whatever, but I'm very grateful for this whole trip and what I have and everything. So yeah, it really annoys me when people are like, oh, she got this Gucci thing and I got an iPhone X. It's like, really? A lot of people are materialistic nowadays and they just want the new iPhone or the new MacBook, and like, yeah, that's me. But no, that is like all my savings I paid off for that laptop, so yeah, I'm now broke. Yeah, I just wanted to say I'm really grateful for everything, and it's really unfair. Life is really unfair. Literally going to Rodeo Drive and then coming back to the valley and looking at all the homeless people, is honestly, it really makes you think, basically, because it just pissed me off, that woman in Rodeo Drive. And it's like, don't flash your money,
because you look like a prick.
If you really had that money, you wouldn't flash it. This other guy in the Cheesecake Factory the other day was like, yeah, I know I'm famous, but like, I'm like, you wouldn't flash about being famous if you were famous. Do you know what I mean? Like, people out here really annoy me because they all big it up and think it's amazing. I'm just like, bitch, no.